Caddo deputies arrested DeBerry, Texas man for aggravated assault with a firearm and several other charges. Detectives say 44-year-old Joseph Robinson fired shots into the air in the parking lot of the Outlaw Bar in Greenwood on July 5th. They say he then walked into a nearby trailer and fired several rounds into it. No one was hurt. Deputies arrested Robinson yesterday and booked him into Caddo Correctional Center.